Welcome everybody to the Georgia Bio Life Sciences Innovation Summit. You know, we do this every year, and it's the one time that the whole industry, university, academia, as well as some of the startup innovative companies have the opportunity to get together each year and to meet and greet and see one another and actually see what's going on in the life sciences industry.
I've really enjoyed this meeting. The keynote speakers have been great. I've learned a lot about genomics this morning. Heard some great young companies and young speakers. Poster session was very informative. And I've caught up with some old friends. So really, just a very productive day for me.
Georgia Bio Innovation Summit is now in about its 15th year or so, and this is the culmination of all of our activities of the year. We get to bring the entire industry together for one day to share best practices from innovation through to services for the industry.
I'm really excited and, you know, recommend others to come to the summit just to network and meet other people in the biotech industry in the Southeast.
This is my first time participating here at the Georgia Bio Convention, and it's been really interesting and exciting at the same time. It's exciting to see how many people are participating in life sciences and seeing its growth and development.
And so the ability to talk to other researchers and talk to Georgia bio-based companies on ways to maybe work on further collaborations and product development with that is why I came to the event and kind of hope to network with those different people.
So it's exciting to see the growth rate and impact in the state of Georgia, the life sciences and technologies around that.
Really, the end result is just to make better health outcomes for everybody.
Now we are excited to move to the next phase of the summit, which is our casino night. It's the first time we've done that in many years. And the first time we've actually coupled it with our Georgia BioEd Institute to raise money for science education.
This industry has grown so phenomenally over the last 10 to 15 years, and Georgia really has something to offer. And the Georgia Innovation Summit is the one place that you can see all of it at one time.